every projectile on space engineers is a physical object that actually moves within the world physically, including the railgun Sabot. Can you shoot it out of the sky mid-air? Let's try it out. Alright, here goes. So there's two railguns on each end. I'm gonna activate them remotely. Alright, here goes. Oh. But maybe that's because they are part of the same grid. So what we're gonna do now is we're gonna separate the grid right after we start shooting. Alright, here goes. They destroyed each other. Alright, what about cannons? Let's try this now. So, same thing as before. So, they either miss each other or you just cannot shoot them out of the sky. This time, we're gonna see if a wall of bullets can stop the artillery shell. Alright, let's try this now. Alright, here goes. Oh, I think it actually stopped the projectile. We're gonna shoot it from the other side and we're gonna see. Oh wait. Alright, it didn't stop it. So the thing is, I'm sure I have seen cannon hit each other, but that might not have happened, or it might have been a very rare occurrence. So practically speaking, no, you cannot shoot a projectile out of the sky. So yeah, that's whether or not you can shoot out projectile out of the sky. I guess you can, unless you use your own body or something, or maybe another block. Alright,